Something you may not know about the movie Back to the Future is that writer Bob Gale and Robert Zemeckis actually got letters from John DeLorean thanking him for immortalizing his favorite car. The DeLorean car, which went bankrupt in 1982, was not making any more cars whatsoever, and this actually immortalized the car as a forever icon in the movie industry. Supposedly, as of 2015, there was about 5,000 DeLoreans still on the road, so if you ever see one, it is really rare.